Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 381. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of the number 381, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 381 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 381 divisible by 3? Let us check. 3 12 times is 36 to 1. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So divide it. 3 12 times is 36 to 1, 7. You'll be left with 127. Is this 127 further divisible by 2? If you check it, 3 4s are 12, 3 2s are 6, 1 left. No, it is not divisible by 3 and also not by any other prime number, because 127 is itself prime. And so to divide this 127, you need 127 on the left hand side. And when you will do so, you will be left with 1. And once you are left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factor of the number 381, that is 3 cross 127. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 381. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.